Because I might be in all the shadow down here. Yeah, I'm going to be in shadow. So come over here. That's probably a good spot right there.
Okay.
Recording? This starts right there, winds up there, comes up here, goes up into oblivion. This is the largest poison oak stump I have ever seen. Not that I've seen that many. I've seen a lot of poison oaks. There's people that have seen more, but at least 3.5-4 inches at the base. Probably at least 25 feet tall. Maybe 30. Maybe in part two, we will start eliminating this poison oak. If I didn't catch it all the time and get it on my face, I'd take my saw and cut it at the bottom, but there's probably so much oil, and I'm just getting over a case of it, so. That is one dirty snake.
That's it right there with those green leaves shining through, the lowest ones.
Yeah, those big green leaves up there, yeah. That's it.
Those the oaks, small leaved.
Yeah. That could be oil raining down on us right now.
Ew.